Okay, really delighted to have the announcement made by the state government today. What it's for is to build our regional cricket hub. So that's the Albury Wodonga Cricket Hub right here at Birralee Park. An amazing regional project that allows our young cricketers to develop their skills, not having to go to Melbourne and or Sydney. So a real win for our region and a real win for our city. So looking forward to seeing works commence mid this year and completion early next year, ready for opening and ready for training. So fantastic, really pleased.
This is going to be a regional hub for cricket right here in northeast Victoria. It's going to service the surrounding community, so right up into southern New South Wales. It's going to be where the administrative home of cricket is here for this region. It's going to be four indoor training pitches and other facilities in terms of change rooms and the things that cricketers need.
Yeah, look, as a region, we know that sport is really important for us. It's part of, you know, who we are, it's part of our identity, but it is also a really great economic driver. So a centre of excellence allows us to service the region but also attract others here to come and work in that academy environment. So absolutely delighted. We know that our cricket numbers are growing at some of the fastest rates across the state. So that's brilliant news. So we need to provide the assets and the ability for our people and the region to be able to have access to the best training facilities.